I was going to teach you today, right? Do you have seen like many times when you play doubles, we go like volley, 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 volley each other? So how we win at this situation? If you go high, can knock it down. So which means you can hit harder. If you hit low, we need to lob it up. Yeah, so once you lob, means what? Your defense. So what you're going to try, right? Just hit to the feet. Let your opponent hit the ball below the net. So if I hit the ball right here, of course I need to go higher, right? But what if I hit higher than the net? I can attack. Plan in your mind. Once you come out to the volley to each other, you need to seek, okay? Which timing you can go up. So you need to create like this one. Once you make sure you hit low, come out, wait for that, whack. Technique, right? Face where we cannot go too high. So face around with the net. Okay, after that, tap how harder depends on you. Because you need to try let it land to the legs. You see? So this one, power control. Okay, your strength control. Yes. Then like that, I will whack you. So, cannot be too in front. Okay, so normally you will hit like here. You can let the ball right here. Tap. So you find out that it's too soft, right? Tap. Tap harder a bit. Tap. Yes. No swing, no swing. So this one also, you need to practice how to hit the ball low, how to defense from low. So remember, face, tap. Don't need to swing, tap. Then you face too low, right? So face high a bit, tap, correct. Oh my gosh. Lucky I didn't say the bad word, then you record that. Let it bounce before my legs. Let it bounce. Yes. So don't think about let me volley. So let it land around here. Yeah, because you see, if I give you high, then you get easier to put to my leg, right? Right. And also fast, right? Not too high. Down. Make it down. No, you shouldn't aim here. Aim here. Because the ball bounce, right, is the most faster timing. Opponent can't easy to take the ball. Even the ball is not that fast, because it bounce. I can't really see the ball. Maybe I'll miss. Okay, so even I block it, right, I just lob it back only. So that's why aim here. Okay, you should aim right here. Okay? Because I don't have pen. Okay? Yeah, aim the legs. Play to the floor in front of me. Yes. Play to the floor in front of me. So even you play soft, you see? I playing soft. You can play soft. Yes. Yes. So understand, if you play to the circle here, right? 100% they will lob. This is how I confirm I can go out to whack. Means what? Cannot be too harder. Also cannot be too soft. Because what if too soft will become bounce too early? So you see, if I bounce it here, quite easy already, right? But what if bounce it here? Not easy, right? So understand, right? Must be here. Cannot be too in front. Yeah. Nice. You see? Then now I always lob, right? Okay? Most of situations to see, right, is I hitting low to you, you try to hit low also. Okay, it's like we low to each other. So now, okay, I try to pull low also.